What's up, guys? I'm back with another stream. And we're just going to be playing some Ranked. I'm going to start a series of live streams with trying to get to Unreal Rank. I'm Diamond 2 right now, so yeah. We're just going to hop in some solos. So let's get right into this. I want to try to see a lot of people this stream. I'm trying to reach like 100 subscribers by the end of the year, or maybe even more than that. I'm just gonna land my normal drop spot for rank. So it's got a lot of loot, it's got a lot of barrels. It's got a lot of barrels. So yeah, I like to land a lot. I got enough points for the points we did in squad points diamond rank. And I got this umbrella. It's a nice umbrella. I like it. Me and my squad, we have a goated squad. We got, I think, maybe like 200 something points. I think there might be a kid landing with me. I don't even know if I can make it, bro. I can't make it. I'm just gonna Oh, there's a lot of kids at mansion. And there's a kid here. I gotta loot up quick. I might be dead. I think there's two kids. Gotta grab the door. This is good. That's a really good shot, but. Come on, bro. Drop 7%. What? What is this? I didn't get no placement points. You start off with negative 7 points.
Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please Yo,
we got one viewer. What's up? Mr. Porch. Yeah, you're the first one, bud. What's up? I'm glad you've joined the stream. We're just trying to get into Unreal rank right now. What's up? If you want to add me, we can play together. If you do play Fortnite, that's up to you though. Oh, I'd love to play with some of my viewers. Okay, it's fine though. You don't have to. You can add me later if that's up to you. It's fine. Yo, Mr. Porch, I have a question. Are you subscribed to me? Just one question. I have only 30 subscribers. I'm reading my chat, so just answer whenever you're ready. Choice. I don't know what to do. is an auto. What? Bro, I'm so laggy. I can't do nothing. I actually suck at Fortnite whenever I'm laggy. Didn't even. I went down, bro. What? I went down freaking 4%. Is this? Yeah, I do. I do. I do still play some Gorilla Tag. It's just I was playing it earlier. I'm thinking about getting on my computer, connecting my VR to my computer, and start doing more Gorilla Tag content. So yeah, I'm gonna start doing that more. Thanks for the question. That's gonna make me. I didn't know my view. Didn't know if my viewers liked Gorilla Tag, because I don't really know how to edit that good. I'm trying to get better at editing right now. Do you play Gorilla Tag at all? I was just wondering if you played a girl with that.
Hello?
What's up? I'm streaming right now.
Can you return to lobby?
Nah, I'm gonna
you stream on Twitch?
Nah,
what's your YouTube? What's your YouTube? Which one?
It's like with a little
on Twitch?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
Just
watch your YouTube. Watch your YouTube.
Push up.
I turned it down. Hey. When we play another game, promote me. Worst lobbies. You gonna help me rank up? You gonna just grind rank all day? Let nobody join, just me and you. Dude, guess what I got? The new phone.
No,
I'm talking about the new Prime. The new Prime. No. Dude, it's so good. Where'd you drop?
Rebels. Hang on. That's why.
What are you doing? Wow, where are you lagging?
Cause I'm just gonna show you. Are you watching my stream? Are you streaming?
Yeah.
I go to my settings. This is for my controller. I connect to my controller. Kid. Okay, hold on.
Throw grenades over there so he doesn't know where you are. Like, distract me. Nice trip. You're insane. He's gonna put, yeah. How? Did you kill him? You're not gonna grab that purple? Me personally, I like the other shoddy better. I like it. Hey, go grab there. Do you like snipers? Go back into that room where there was a sniper. No, there's like a sniper box. Where you just were. Where you? He might have gold pump.
Yeah, I gotta be careful. I think he just cracked himself.
He can one pump you, watch out. Get in there, just get in. Get in there. Yeah, smart play. He just hits a snipe. Yeah, there's a bucket. There's a thing right there. Yeah, grab the blue basket. Perfect. Somebody headshot sniped you. You would cry. That happened to me one time. I took a mini, and right after I finished taking it, boom, dead. Is your rank card? Is your rank hard?
Diamond, yeah.
I just want to. Hold on. I just want to get to platinum. I played one rank game, or like one or two rank games, and I died off spawn in both of them. No, I'm ranked. I'm just bronze because I don't play ranked a lot. But it's really not that hard to rank up when you're low. If I get like, if me and you get high kill games,
no.
I just want to, I just, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just go. You're good. You're good. If you die, no. If you die, you're good. Are you still getting chased? How much gas do you have?
That's a green one. I'm getting sniped at. I'm actually getting sniped at. Oh, he had a grapple wave. That's a savior.
Heal. Yeah.
Okay.
You might be dead. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. What? Just die. It's fine. Just die.
No.
Hey, remember fall damage. Medkits. That's the really only thing you need. Hey, instead of using both of those big pots, use the minis. Nice. He's so confused. Uh-oh. He's like, that's one bad thing about. See, like, it's so hard to face that auto shotgun.
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting sniped.
Who, me? It is closed. So I was trying out keyboard and mouse, and I am so bad on it. Hey, there's minis. Minis over there. Minis over there. That's one annoying thing about the new big pots. Hey, you're gonna have to carry me. Nice trip. 9 people.
Of
Right up there. Pretty sure there's a kid on the mountain. On the mountain.
Yeah, up there trying to
get back. Yeah, I saw movement. That's a hard decision. Yeah, you do.
I sure do.
Get in his box.
Hold up.
Yeah, get in his box. Oh my gosh. They're gonna rush you, be ready. Yeah. I want you to hit like the most insane pump ever. Ready up. You gotta get off.
Dang, I'm a lot.
You gotta get off. Trip.
I gotta go eat. Well, I'm just gonna stay in the lobby for a minute. I'll be in a minute.
Alright, hurry up.
Alright. Yo, Mr. Porch in my chat, I'm gonna sit out for a minute, but I'm gonna keep my stream on, so. Is that okay with you? Just type in chat, okay, if that's fine. I'll be back.
Mom, do we have FUBO?
Yes.
We do?
Yeah.
Yes. Good. I'm watching the game tomorrow.
Blood, it's called FUBO.
Are you back?
No, I'm not back. I'm just eating. It's called FUBO.
Can you eat while you play?
No.
So how do you have your headset on?
I don't use a headset. I use a boom arm mic.
A what?
A boom arm
mic. So why are you sitting down at your... Why are you sitting over there?
I'm watching YouTube on my computer on my second monitor.
Oh.
Alright.
Hurry up. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
How much longer?
A few minutes.
All right.
Listen, there's a good chance somebody's trying to hack your website right now. You gotta make sure you're covered.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you guys didn't know, there's a league called Guerrilla Tech Competitive, and they came out with a ranked system, or a ranked game mode. There's 5 different ranks, I believe. Sapphire is the highest rank, and this is going to be my Road to Sapphire series on my channel. This is the first episode. Like and subscribe. Join the Discord to be in videos and stuff like that. It's in the description. Also, little announcement, I now have memberships on my channel. Blue button next to the subscribe button that says join. It's only $2 a month. It's 3 tiers. Highest tier is more. You get priority to be in videos. You get a special Discord role. And you'll get sneak peeks for videos. Early codes for my streams and videos as well. All that stuff. Don't have to do it. It's fine. Anyways, let's get on to the video. Alright, let's show them the first code. Also, if you guys want to play ranked as well, their Discord server link will be in the description. Alright, so right now I'm gold 2. I was playing a little bit last night. So right now I'm gold 2. Next is gold 3, ruby, then sapphire. So basically the way to gain MMR is to be last every round. And if you're tagged, get as much tags as possible. So right now I'm in mid lobbies, which don't have the best players, so I can just rotate around the map and get away. Hopefully be last this round. I'll get up a little bit MMR. Don't have to try too hard. Might just sit here for a little. I'm just gonna go this way. Probably rotate to second. Going to go death wall. I'm just gonna play calm and chill. Just try to avoid the lava monkeys. Oh, I just saved myself. Oh, okay. He's just following me. I don't think I have any cutoffs, so I'm just gonna rotate. Okay, right now we have a couple chasing me. I'm gonna do a little slip slap. There we go. Right now I'm just playing on AD for a warm up. When I get into higher lobby codes, gonna start playing 60. I need them to tag this purple guy. It looks like he's pretty good, so. Okay, someone's coming after me. I'm gonna go this way. If someone's under me, I'm just gonna go full across. Maybe do death wall. There we go. Then I'm just gonna go all the way to tallest, and then we're gonna sit there. See, they're coming over here, so I'm just gonna rotate away. They're all just chasing after that purple guy. Okay, he's gonna jump towards me. I'm gonna go up here. Alright, I think I should be last. So now I just have to run for a look. Long. Use my left hand. Cut back, jump to the lamppost, and we're good. Gotta go fast because I hear them behind me. Never mind, I have super good distance. I'm gonna just go up here, jump back. That was good. That gained me a lot of distance. And they're lost. So, right now I'm tagged, so I just have to tag as many people as possible. So, I'm gonna go for this red guy. Got him. I think this purple party hat is pretty good, so. Guess not. Okay, so I should have gained a little bit of MMR. Just sit on tall plat because we have a lot of places we can go. Like we can either jump to that branch, jump down there, jump over there. You just have to see where the lava comes from.
Alright, stop sitting.
Alright, this guy's.
Where did Mr. Porch go? Or did you start? Did you stop watching?
I did. Yeah.
Tag does have ranked.
It does?
Guerrilla tag does. Okay, yeah, my friend in the lobby just left my stream. It's fine. I was wondering if you left it. It's fine. Yo, Bushrod, are you subscribed for me?
Yeah, I just subscribed.
Oh, you did? Okay, it's not
sure. Yeah.
The German axolotl. What? What's your name?
Hey, me? Me?
Yes.
When? Like, what were you?
Never mind.
Name someone you want to buy a present for and buy you closer. All right, where do you want to drop? Yeah. I've never dropped there. I either drop Lavish, Fencing, Ruined, or Underground, or Snooty. Oh, I forgot to warm up today. Frick. Let's go, goated. I love being contested. I'm dead. He got a gun. I'm dropping here. I literally dropped this kid. Later, I watched this kid grab a gun in my face. Run, just run. Do you have a gun? Kill him. I'm not close. I just have a pump. A gray. Right there, right there. Yeah, nice. Alright, I'm rushing up there. No. There wasn't even a gun inside there. No, I found him outside. I have a burst SMG. Okay, yeah. Here, you come in. You come here. Yeah. Come to me. Alright, you ready? Nice.
On us.
Amazing.
In this room right here. Where?
All right, ready? Nice. Yeah, I need chills. I'm playing so bad right now. I need a sniper. I'm crazy with him. Where's this chest? No, right? Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. Right here. I'm dead. He just spammed me. He spammed. I couldn't do anything. Next time we get it, frick, I'm bronze 3. So, ready up. Did your turn?
What?
Did your turn? That's so annoying. Gosh, dog.
What?
It's annoying. Where do you want to drop? I don't know that place very well, so I'm playing. Wait, you know that like little vault place right there by Lavish?
Yeah.
We can drop there. Because it's not that hard to kill that boss, then we can dip down there. So I'm going to find a floor loot gun. I'm going to find one gun. Go in there, get the boss, like that little henchman boss.
Yeah, and then we can get the
boss. Yeah. Nah. All right, yeah, you need it. You're better. Did I get the two other chests? Where's it at? I forgot where it's at. Yeah, it's close to Lavish. I think it's here. You sure? Oh, yeah. No, it is that one. No, it's that one. You're right. And we're not going to be contested. Let's go. Three, two, one. Not it. I got a perfect drop. I might be a little short.
Really?
Maybe. Oh, my drop is legendary. Look at this. No, this is wrong. I don't think that, yeah, we dropped wrong spot. Oh, well, this will work. No, we're good. Are you serious? I got two chests in this house. Yep. I heard, you don't hear it? Oh. Well, it popped up on my screen as a chest because I has visualized sound effects on. Here's a chest right there. I just want this one chest. Here, take these. No, I didn't mean to take that. I'm full. Although there's a medding machine right here. I have two medkits. I got minis. I have minis. Oh, should I take three minis or a big pot?
A big pot. I
need an auto shotty.
I got three big pots
in
my kit, so
yeah. You know, go ahead and what do you want to do? Mats. Yeah, we need shotties.
Let's find a little hut we can go to. Don't go to classy.
Let's just rotate into storm and we'll just loot up as, I mean, into zone more, and then we can loot up as we go. Alright, follow me. No, there's not.
What? This is a trash place to land.
I thought this was the vault place.
Yeah,
there's usually
the vault place is, right there.
Kittle me. No, there's two.
Oh, what? He sniped me.
He sniped you, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, and I don't have no bats.
I don't have a shotgun.
Oh. Alright, now I know. Not to land there ever again. That place actually sucks.
Yeah. Ready up. Frick, dude. Alright, we're dropping. So we need to find that vault place.
Full box.
Bro, where did everybody go?
It's the 20.
This is Taylor Swift. Here's info quarterbacks as women. Alright, open your eyes.
How did we die to those kids? Those kids were terrible.
Oh, I ain't got no viewers now.
You're good.
Yeah, because one Mr. Porch said I gotta go. I have to clean my room. I'll be back once I'm done.
Alright, so what place did I mark and what place did you mark? You sure? I'm pretty sure that's the place. Alright. When do we need a drop? When we hit here. Go straight down, then glide over there. We gotta get that. I bet you there's gonna be people.
That's a gas station.
Dude, what are we on today?
You said it was by Lavish, so I didn't know what you were talking about.
Yeah, it is by Lavish. I landed gas. I thought you were talking about gas, my bad. Well, yeah. We both loot up these places because there's not a lot of loot over here.
Yeah.
All right, AR. I have a big pot. Let's go, I have a shotty. Thank God. Should I take an Nemesis AR or a SMG? Hyper. Hyper. You got him? Or do I need to come over there? I'm coming in a lane by.
Oh, he dipped. Didn't even know I was in.
All right. Yeah. I'm coming. I'm still coming. I don't care. I just hit a chicken. I didn't even mean to.
Yeah, I heard it. He's right there.
The kid?
Yeah.
I'm blind. Where? You gonna take my car over there? I have everything I need. Here. Yeah. Go over there. Who knew bronze 30 people were actually kind of good?
Yeah.
I don't need to be doing that, do I? Yep, get out.
White?
No, blue. Right here? Oh, God. He's low? Whited?
Kid. Right here.
Yep. I'm dead. I'm dead. He's right there. Yeah, I hit him a little bit.
Oh my gosh, I should have popped my mini. Bro.
He had a purple pump.
What is this? That's actually so annoying.
All right, we gotta play safe. We gotta play safer.
Sure.
Alright, where are we dropping this dump? What?
I think I'm just gonna take a break from Fortnite, honestly.
Like right now?
Yeah. Oh, it's just a 30-minute break.
Oh, frick. Bruh. All right, bruh.